faith in the Nigerian youth.
Who will be leaders? Who should be leaders from here on to do the things that we need to get them to do, to position them right for the things that we need to get them to do?
I believe that we're the change that everyone wants to see. You know, if this country is going to move forward, it totally depends on us.
And the people to do it are the current generation of young people in Nigeria.